I just understood what you said. Like, as you were like, oh, it's on video. I was going to, like, connect to what you said. Hey, Albert, when you go down, don't tuck your foot behind. Like, try to keep your post leg. Keep your other leg extended out. Because you're, like, tucking it in and then extending it back out. You know what I mean? So go in. Keep that there. Now rotate and push. See how you bring it in? You tuck your foot under your butt to go across. Work on just keeping it extended. Yes, right into it. It's a little bit, but you're still tucking a little bit. Just keep working on it. Better. That's all hips. So the more we can do with that kind of stuff out there, the better that will get.
Dude, I'm doing that every night.
Good. It'll, I mean, in a month, you'll see drastic improvements. Okay, let's add short and wide stance. Hey, we're adding short and wide stance T pushes for a third skating drill. Gotta give the people what they want. Good, baby. Ha ha! later in the night. If you ask me, it's soft as shit, but that's just you're good. Yeah. No editing necessary. Oh! He's nervous.
In his head.
Arms weak. Mom's spaghetti.
Drill.
No, you're doing it.
You're doing it.
What? Just keep going. Keep going. You're right. Don't listen. He's just trying to get in your head. Now you did it wrong. Dude, I haven't seen that movie in so long. Here we go. Hey, same thing I said to Albert. When you go to push across, don't tuck your foot and then re-extend. Try to keep your opposite foot extended out right away. Feel that? Feel how you tuck it? Thank you.
if I turned it off?
Thank you.
Thank you.